The seventh continent of the world is the windiest, the coldest, and the driest of them all. Despite containing 90% of the world's ice and 70% of the world's fresh water, Antarctica is actually a desert. There are no sand dunes and temperatures rarely exceed 50 degrees Fahrenheit, but rainfall is even rarer, less than half an inch a year. So even though Antarctica is covered in ice, it took more than 45 million years to get that way.